the place where you can go if you like antique iron, if you like gears a-workin', and if you like stack pipes firin'. You can fix your Maytag carburetor, service your Magneto at the Antique Engine Threshing Bee that's over in Mankato. There's a man there made a car out of an old four-legged bathtub, with a toilet for a rumble seat and faucets on the wheel hub, with a shower head for a stick shift, and he steers it with a lever. I asked him if it was for sale, and all he said was never! 'Cause there's wisdom in those wheels a-workin', fire in the belly, laughter in the castings on that engine hot and smelly. Philosophy that's deep and wide is Socrates and Plato at the Antique Engine Threshing Bee that's over in Mankato. Oh, there's Minneapolis, Moline, there's Avery and General, Case and Co-op, Monarch, Massey, Ferguson, and Farmall. Since Avery's dream included steam, make sure your boiler's full, unlike that tool of fossil fuel, the Rumley oil pull. There's Alice, Chalmers, Oliver's, there's Cockshot, Hop, and John, Massey, Harris, Silver King, they're not for mowing lawns. Who they were and what they did, go ask your dad or mother, and you can't buy them anymore, 'cause they all bought out each other. 'Cause there's wisdom in those wheels a-workin', fire in the belly, laughter in the castings on that engine hot and smelly. Philosophy that's deep and wide is Socrates and Plato at the Antique Engine Threshing Bee that's over in Mankato. You might swim the English Channel, go and climb Mount Everest, but come on out in July, see the genius of the Midwest. You can get ice cream that's churned by steam, eat a fresh tomato at the Antique Engine Threshing Bee that's over in Mankato. Now some might say that all of this is really just big kid stuff, but shows like this are very cool 'cause they show how people did stuff. I found a gear with a missing tooth over by the sausage booth. It's working fine, to tell the truth, over in Mankato. 'Cause there's wisdom in those wheels a-workin', fire in the belly, laughter in the castings on that engine hot and smelly. Philosophy that's deep and wide is Socrates and Plato at the Antique Engine Threshing Bee that's over in Mankato. It's 'cause there's Minneapolis, Moline, there's Avery and General, Case and Co-op, Monarch, Massey, Ferguson, and Farmall. Since Avery's dream included steam, make sure your boiler's full, unlike that tool of fossil fuel, the Rumley oil pull. There's Alice, Chalmers, Oliver's, there's Cockshot, Pop, and John's, Massey, Harris, Silver King, they're not for mowing lawns. Who they were and what they did, go ask your dad or mother, and you can't buy them anymore 'cause they all bought out each other.